First lap, Valentino Rossi then down in 15th place. He's about to move up the inside of Nicky Hayden, the 2006 world champion. Hayden will run out a little bit wide. Rossi can't find a way through on that powerful Pramac Ducati. Rossi will finally make it stick up the inside of Hayden, down into the mid-door corner. This is where the championship was decided between the two of those back in 2006.
Whoa, it's pretty hectic there for Valentino Rossi, trying to carve his way back through the field. There he is. 46, he lost the championship here 9 years ago. The front.
Rossi having real difficulty finding a way through on number 68, Yoni Hernandez. No way through there as they run down on the brakes. There is no Rossi, brilliantly late on the brakes. He's finally past the South American now up into 14th place. Whoa. And he's up the inside of Bautista as well. Super aggressive from Rossi. He's on the charge.
Rossi on the charge up the inside of Alvaro Bautista.
He mugs Rossi on the outside. Rossi looks really close.
Oh, Marcus is gone.
Rossi.
Marcus is Rossi was. And what about this last row, Matt?
Go.